Hello everyone, I'm Sabukta from Universal English Study. So today I'm here with one of the IELTS modules, that is a speaking module. So here I'm going to conduct one of the speaking module with my student, and this is a speaking of 7.5 bands. So if you also want to score 7 or 7.5, for that you have to observe this speaking very carefully. I hope you find this video knowledgeable, and for that, please keep watching my video and do not forget to subscribe my channel. Thank you so much. Here we're going to start our speaking. Hello.
Hello, ma'am.
How are you?
I'm good, ma'am.
Okay, may I know your name, please?
Nena.
That is a beautiful name. Can you tell me the meaning of your name, please?
Ma'am, it means eyes.
Eyes, okay. So, can you tell me where you're residing?
I'm living in Jalandhar City.
Okay, so can you tell me a little bit about the city?
Ma'am, it's an apple pie in order. It's a bustling city with good number of restaurants, and it counts for Asia's highest tally of hospitals, and it is also known for its sports goods, and people from various cities visit here for having glimpses of its historical places. Mm-hmm. And it is also a reputed city for its quality education.
Wow, that's actually sounds really great city you are living in. Congratulations for that.
Indeed.
Okay, so what you like to do when you are free?
Ma'am, I like reading journal knowledge books, and I often do dance and practice singing at times.
Wow, you did quite well in your journal questioning. So here is a part 2, that is a cue card, and for that you'll get 1 minute to think and write about the cue card, and 2 minutes you have to speak without any pause until or unless I'll say stop. Fine. And your cue card is describe an old person you respect the most, who he or she is, how you know this person, what he or she is like, and explain why you respect that person. So here is your cue card, and your time starts now. Alright, start speaking.
Everybody has role model in their lives. For me, the iconic figure is my grandmother. She is tall and fair lady with healthy living. She basically dresses up in white attire because that assures us peace. And she spends most of her time reciting God's name. She's an educated lady, and she was respected, and she was deemed as respectful and a reputed teacher in the 1940s. She, being eldest member in her family, she has an upper hand in the vital decisions and ceremonies. She is source of inspiration for many. I share cordial relations with her. She enriches us with life's best lessons and moral values, like one of them being failures and success to be taken in stride. She is a stern disciplinarian and meticulous personality because she does yoga in the morning and goes for walk in the evening. She is a humble and social being because she serves mankind in times of need. With a sense of humor, she has got a miracle to turn even tough situations to happy moments.
Your time is up. Okay, that is quite nice to listen about your grandmother. So can you tell me that? Can you just pass this
yes,
to me?
Ma'am.
Thank you so much. Can you just tell me that what quality does a person need to have to take care of old people?
I believe patience is the foremost virtue that one needs to imbibe in while catering to old age people, because old age is generally it is deemed as second childhood. Secondly, I believe is that they need to have respectful and caring attitude towards them. They need to serve them with food and medicine at mm-hmm. proper time. Mm-hmm. And more than that, I believe that they need to be very friendly with them so mm-hmm. that they can discuss their pain and their agony with the children.
I must say that you are such a blessed child if you actually have a thoughts like this. Okay, so do you think old people should be taken care of at home?
Yes, ma'am, because I believe that home is the source of comfort for them, and being amidst their family members, they feel they have a sense of being closeness, and they feel that they are being cared of. And secondly, no one can match the compassion and the caring attitude that a family member can have for them.
Yeah, exactly. So the next and the last one is, do you see this kind of help occurring in your neighborhood?
Yes, ma'am, I do see that people are very much caring towards the old age people, because they believe that if the old people have catered to their needs while they were young, so then definitely need to reciprocate with the same behavior while they're old. And these days, especially during this ongoing pandemic, the young people, they cook meals for them or serve them with books to utilize their time in productive manner.
Thank you so much for your speaking for your time. So here is the speaking I hope you find, and please try to grab all the vocabulary that she used while speaking, which is very important. And more than that, the connectors that she used, because the connector that she used while speaking enhanced her sentence formation, which is important when if you want to score 7. And this is specifically, I would say, like the people who are going to attempt for their general IELTS. This speaking is really helpful for those ones. So I hope you like it and you learn much from this speaking. Thank you.